Hey guys, are you happy to be back from spring break and come back to school? Good morning, Marshall fam. My name is Danilo, and I'm an 8th grader here at Thurgood Marshall, and we would like to welcome you to this edition of the AM Morning Show. And now for our mission. Our mission is to unlock students' potential by working together to create an atmosphere of academic excellence and culture of support, belonging, and growth.
Our vision is to prepare all students to be academically, social, emotionally ready to thrive and attain their future goals.
And now please pause for the moment of silence.
Now please stand for a Pledge of Allegiance. Let's begin. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Take it away, Mr. Gibbs.
Thank you. Welcome back, students from spring break. We hope you enjoyed this time of rest and you're able to spend some time with your family and your friends. This week, not as busy as some of our other weeks, but still a lot going on. Let's just start with WIDA testing is going to resume this week. So just be mindful, students, when you're out in the hall that students may be taking the WIDA access exams. Let's just make sure we're respectful when we're in the hallway. Also, we have a home soccer game. It's going to be this Tuesday, and that's going to be here at Marshall. And then also this Wednesday, our sixth graders are going to the Skate Center on a field trip. And then this Thursday is going to be our TCAP parent night, and that'll be an opportunity to bring your parents here for this fun event. There's going to be more information following in our PA announcements from Mr. Hatcher. And that's all we have for this week. Again, welcome back, and let's have a real strong fourth quarter. We're going to have some more information in the coming weeks about expectations for PLT to qualify for the incentive to Stars and Strikes. So just continue to give your best, and we'll give you more information about that as we approach TN Ready.
Welcome back, Marshall. I hope you had a great spring break. It is still March, and we're still celebrating women. So let's get into it. In 2022, Rachel Balkovic became the first woman to manage a professional baseball team when the New York Yankees tapped her to lead their minor league affiliate, the Tampa Tarpons. Balkovic faced resistance when she first applied for jobs in professional baseball over a decade ago. But with determination and a strong work ethic, Balkovic has become a groundbreaker in a male-dominated industry. It is now time for us to really focus in on Battle of the Books. So if you are interested, please see Ms. Long or Ms. Pat to let them know who you will be teaming up with, and we will meet on Friday to go over rules and make sure that you have started reading Battle Books for this year. See you soon.
Now, what I got going on ain't even your business. You've made it your business, and that is on you and not on me. Oh, you mute.
That's your business.
And that's their business.
That's
your business.
In somebody's business or somebody in yours, hear this, okay? You do you, and I'ma do me, because it's my business.
Going about y'all business.
And that's my business.
So listen, when some of y'all be having conflicts and issues and problems, and y'all want to fight and all of this, let me show you this video to show you exactly what y'all really look like. It's crazy. Check it out.
Ayo, buruan.
Now it's time for this week's quote of the week. It is from Teddy Roosevelt. As you know, probably our fifth grader studied a little bit about him. His quote is, "Believe you can and you are halfway there. Believe you can and you are halfway there." So students, as you are setting your goals for this quarter, you gotta believe that you can. And if you believe you can, you're halfway there. So we're gonna stand there with you and help you get there. Again, we got 4 weeks to TCAP. Let's make it strong, 4 weeks of preparation so you guys can show out and you can show all the time we've been preparing for this moment of greatness. So that concludes this week's announcements. Y'all remember, no matter how you feel, we believe in you and your potential for greatness, because together we are Marshall and we are destined for greatness.